Hello, Wigglebits. It is your boy, Wiggle the Blaster 99. We have diseases on our people. That is not a good disease. Neither is that. Okay. We will treat these diseases as soon as we can. Oh no, another fight. Well, good thing it's just an ambush one. Unless we... Oh, no, we're good. My party is mostly damaged, but we're fine. You focus down her.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Combo her. Chomp. Miss. Song of Shadows. That's gonna put you into stealth. Do this, keep on top of the healing. It's fine if you get moved around.
This quickly.
Do that, I don't know if it's gonna move your back the one. Big one. Do that. That's gonna blind you. All right, two of you are at least done. What does that do? Basically, it's a guaranteed crit.
Another impediment cleared with impunity. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Righteous action. The past is gone. Let it die.
All right, we got a trinket. That's good. Let's see. You're fine with your trinkets. We're gonna give you this. All right. Let's move. What's up next? Oh, great. Lovely. Well, let's make sure we have everyone equipped with something, I guess. You can have this. You can have this. I suppose you can have this. And we're good to go. This is gonna be fun. Lovely. Alright. Alright, we have a fight. Alright, what are we looking at here? Alright, two supports. That's not good. Great, they have Horrify. Lovely. That's fine. Crit.
A slow dissection.
You are done. Yeah, you're done next turn. That's a lucky crit. That's an incredibly lucky crit. Start blowing at your armor.
Early results are encouraging. Cooperation is the key.
Miss. If you blind this again, you're going to be annoying so we can get rid of your... Death Store, that's actually a really good lucky crit.
A lesson taught is a lesson learned.
Let's get rid of all your... Get rid of these. Ah, lucky crit. Do that, that's gonna give you blindness, so there's that slight chance of miss. Oh, no, you're not going to. Do that, that'll get rid of your buff. No, oh, I didn't mean... Miss Clack!
One less obstacle in our path.
Fire up bleed resistance, disease, debuff. That's actually really good.
The loathing abates.
Where's your... Yeah. Oasis, what do we get? You're gonna, you're gonna take that. Yeah, oh yeah.
The flame. Butters. You must give hope to get it. Resigned to the end of things, they waited for death, and still they wait.
Let's see, character armor. Let's do this. That's gonna be useful.
They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end.
Let's move. I wonder if I could do the...
Measured and steady.
Oh, here's the tough part. The heavy hitters. You're done. You're gonna be done next turn, and you miss, which is good.
Let us
You're done.
To finish this quickly.
Death store, not good. Ow. Move you up. We're gonna do this, prepare you for the next fight.
A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm.
All right.
The loathing.
Oh shit, I thought that was the lair. Oh, the next one's the lair. Alright, well, let's try our hand at the boss.
Our protection has been stripped to its last.
Alright, let's make sure everyone's equipped for the lair. Bleed resistance. Alright. Combat items. You're gonna have that. I suppose you can have this. Alright. We're good to go. We're gonna try our hand at the boss, and everyone just gotta heal.
Foul wind and foul tidings. No doubt the source is within.
We're gonna try our hand out with the boss.
A general and his loyal lumbering guard.
We're gonna focus you bastards down. You're done. Combo you and give you blindness. Damn, these bastards hit hard. Alright, the hit goes through, but that's okay. Mm-hmm.
fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. This road cannot be walked alone.
Miss. Good, your armor's down. Yeah, but that's okay. Eight, you're on death's door. We're gonna pull you forward. You're done.
A petty hindrance.
Death's door on your part. That's fine. There's a slight chance of you. Oh, you're gonna. Yeah. Of course. Death's door. You're done. And I think you are done. Yep. We're going to events. You blind him if you can. He's persisted. Alright, that did, he just removed blindness. That's okay. Guy hits hard. Everyone gets regeneration. Very hard, I think. Begins. You're going down. You're dead two turns. You're dead next turn. Yeah, you are clearly dead. Death's door resistance, that's good. You give him blindness. You resist it, that's fine. Great. Alright. Stealth. Free dodge, that's good. That's fine, a free punch never hurt. You're on Death's Door, that's great. Take him down to avoid the damage.
All problems have their solutions.
Oh my god, this bastard. Alright, fuck it.
Locked in a nightmare slumber, he is tortured by failures both real and imagined.
Alright, what are his resistances? His debuff, he hates flame. We don't have a lot of bleed for him to worry about.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. This is no time to falter.
Very low burn resistance.
And wanes.
That root is really annoying. You are rooted. Let's use that.
Suffering begins.
Yeah. causes a lot of stress damage, but he doesn't have a lot of... Keep our healer alive.
Darkness encroaches, inexorable. An interminable conflict.
That has to be his weakness. Yeah, we're done. Sadly,
this is no time to falter. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold. Snuffed out before her time.
Yep. Alright, I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace.